If approved, when will my SSD benefits begin? There's varied amounts of time that it takes for your SSD benefits to begin. If your case is strictly an SSD case, it could take only a month for that benefit to begin. If your case is SSD and SSI combined, it might take more like 3 months for those benefits to begin because there has to be offset calculations made by Social Security. If your case is strictly an SSI case, it could take 4 to 6 weeks for your benefits to begin. And again, these times are governed by the caseload at the local Social Security office and the payment center, and so it could vary in any particular case.